Ganichanix. Lucky to get it back. Kramers kicks to Bertans. Count it! Bertans with a death of the shot clock. Well, both of these teams, when they woke up this morning, had a chance to advance. Jodorowsky's shot, no good. But the Latvians really grabbed a hold of it. And to be fair, they played much better than the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia right from the outset. They built a double-digit lead early on. And the red and yellows just couldn't get themselves back in it. The final score, 76-66.
It was our last chance, live or die. Nothing hurted, nothing. Like, we forgot everything we had. Like, all the problems inside, we just played together. That's what we talked before the game. Like, we need to leave everything behind and just play as a team, like, help each other and be together. That's what we did. You learn from losing, but when you win, you see how did you do it. And then you remember the feelings and how did the team do. So it's our fourth year together. The main part of the team is our fourth year. So not that young anymore.